Recap. Teacher Rosie is in the class for a recapitulation session. She writes 3 into 7 is equal to 21. She explains that 3 and 7 are factors of 21. The product of these factors is 21. She now writes 28 divided by 4 is equal to 7. In this case, 4 and 7 are factors of 28 because the products of the divisor and quotient is equal to the dividend. Rosie ma'am now writes 6 equals 1 into 6 and this is equal to 2 into 3. She explains that factors in this case are 1, 2, 3 and 6. We'll remember this, Rosie ma'am.